Now that you, Kenny, and you, Dana, have chosen to be joined together in marriage and have pledged your faith to each other by the giving and receiving of rings, before God and these witnesses, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Kenny, you may now kiss your bride. We are gathered here today in God's sight and in the presence of friends and family to join Kenneth David and Dana Mary in holy matrimony. I, Kenny. Take you, Dana.
Take you, Dana.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Dana. Take you, Kenny.
Take you, Kenny.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge my faith.
I pledge my faith.
And trust.
And trust.
Receive it as a symbol.
Receive it as a symbol.
Of our endless union.
Of our endless union.
And our unbroken love.
And our unbroken love.
Dana, please take this ring and place it on the ring finger of Kenny's left hand and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge. My faith and trust.
My faith and trust.
Receive it as a symbol.
Receive it as a symbol.
Of our endless union.
Of our endless union.
And our unbroken love.
And our unbroken love.
I present unto you Kenny and Dana Carlson.
Hey. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Dana and Kenny Carlson!
For those of you who don't know me, my name is Nate Smith, and I was a member of the influential Southeast Michigan punk band, Kenny and the Swordfish. You and I have both settled down from our rock star ways, and we've built amazing lives with amazing women, but we'll continue to put music to our words, and I will always be your swordfish. So, to both of you, all I can say is that I love you, I'm so happy for you both, and I can't wait to see what you do next. If everyone would please raise your glasses, I just wish for you two joy, happiness, and endless amounts of cute animals in your future. To Kenny and Dana.
I think I knew within the very first few months that you and Dana were meant to be together. You never once complained about the fact that Dana and I definitely came as a package deal. Instead, you took care of me, you included me in plans, and really took the time to get to know me. And I just know deep down in my heart that you're going to be the most amazing husband. So, congratulations on your marriage, and cheers to Dana and Kenny.
Dana and I have been friends our whole lives. We've been siblings, but also friends. Best friends, which is kind of rare, but it just happened. We had the same sense of humor. Well, she copied the same sense of humor, same sense of music. And as we got older, we ended up having the same friends. We just hung out with the same friend group. She stole my friends, I stole her friends. And it even got to the point where I tried to unsuccessfully, at all attempts, date her friends. Didn't work out. But the first time she got me back for that to date one of my friends, she was right the first time. That's all she needed. This is actually one of the most happiest days of my life, to be honest. And I'm adding to my family in a way that I could never imagine. I'm making it a family and a friendship for life. And I couldn't ask for more. So this is to Kenny and Dana, best friends and siblings.
Me up, you set the sun. You bring the crowd down to one. I dream of you in the morning until the day is done. Again, when evening comes, all my life I've waited for this moment now. In your eyes, finally I know I am found. So good to way. Can't find the words to say, but I'll show you how. All my life I've waited for this moment now.
This one might be controversial. Who is better with directions? We're gonna build the controversy a little bit more here. Which of you would win a Donkey Kong Country? Oh! We'll have to play later. Who has the most spirit here from their favorite college? You got a tough one. Who is the better dancer? Yeah. And the last question, the most important question, who do you love more than anyone in the world?
Yeah.
Three, two, one. two, and three. Throw. Go ahead. Who gets tackle? Fight.